remember the name of the college they came from? Do not remember the name of the airliner or the operating company. This looks like a morning flight to New York. This is the Air Depot at State College. This is the Air Force DC-3 taking off. Another Air Force DC-3. In position for takeoff. One arriving back at State College, ROTC students taking off their flight gear and putting on regular uniforms. This is Colonel Rivas' operation when he was with the military at Pennsylvania State College. Loading up again for another group of ROTC students on familiarization flight. Air Force cranking up for departure. Runway 22 at the Air Depot State College. DC-3 departing at State College. Here we have a Twin Beach at State College. There's the second Twin Beach, also carrying ROTC students for a familiarization flight. This is Dr. Eisenhower arriving back at the Air Depot, going to his car. Air Force Twin Beach arriving with a group of ROTC students on familiarization operations. There's an aero commander, the Piper Apache, and another aero commander. People arrived in State College on business. Aero commander became quite popular. They could operate on one engine in emergencies. This is terrain around the operations office at State College. Here's a Curtiss Wright C-46. Belonged to Curtiss Wright Aeronautical when they were operating up in the Allegheny Mountains back in the 50s, early 50s. And I guess the late 49s they were up there too. Charlie Hamm was the chief pilot for Curtiss Wright. Here comes a military Twin Beach in, Air Force Twin Beach, I should say. ROTC students departing. We have a lot of aero commanders around here at this particular time. 8 or 10 of them, and a DC-3 also parked in front of a hangar. This is October 1955. When President Dwight Eisenhower paid us a visit. Oh yes, here's the fire department volunteered to come out to give us some security as far as firefighting was concerned. People coming out to see the various aircraft that came in when President Eisenhower from Washington, D.C. came in. I believe the president had 4 different aero commanders. This is an aero commander we're looking at right now, Air Force aero commander. This is people sitting on the porch at the air depot waiting for the president to arrive. That's President Ike Eisenhower. Oh yes, the president has arrived. The security people asked us not to point cameras at Ike when he came in. Save a lot of trouble.